Hi, I'm Megan Riley for BusinessStreetOnline.com, and as you can hear, I'm here at the Clovis Advantage Trade Show, and the room is just buzzing with businesses who are trying to network and see old friends. And here with me, I have Fran Blackney. She is the Communications Director and the Business Advocate for the Clovis Chamber of Commerce. Thanks for joining us.
You're welcome.
Well, I wanted to ask you, what year is this for you with being involved in this?
What is what?
What year is this for you being involved?
This is my sixth year. This is the sixth year I've been with the Chamber. And although I don't put on the trade show anymore, we've given the duties to Rachel Graves, who's our event planner, but I used to put it on. And we look forward to this every year. Our customers, our Chamber members look forward to it also, because it's a great way for them to get new customers. And as you can see from the crowd tonight, there's a lot of business going on in this room.
Yeah, I see that.
What the whole purpose of the show is. It's not to have loud music and entertainment going on. It's to do business and to talk.
Well, in this economy especially, I think it's great to see people taking an opportunity to network and to really get together. What do you think this trade show does for businesses?
You know, I really think this is a nice event because it is free to the public, and we have a lot of people that come and they show their services off. Also, a lot of people just come to network, and I think that's one of the great things about the Chamber is you can really take advantage of those free networking opportunities and really take advantage of the business community and getting to know others. So,
can you tell me a little bit about Sudas & Associates?
What we do is we do senior financial planning, estate planning for seniors when they're getting ready for in-home care, assisted living, and skilled nursing. The reason being is the cost of that care is so high, and the seniors are usually worried about how we're going to pay for it. We show them how to extend their money, protect their assets, and make sure that they qualify for different government programs that are out there.
Well, that's great. How do you do community outreach? Are there yearly events or...
We do a lot of advertising through radio, TV. We do a lot of hands-on marketing through our regional marketing director. And then from there, we do a lot of speaking engagements. People ask us to come to speak to different senior groups. And so I go out and I speak on the company's behalf and just give the information to large groups.
Can you tell me a little bit about your involvement with Heald College?
Yes, I'm the campus president of Heald College, and so that's my full-time day job. FaceLogic is my hobby.
Oh, wow.
But it's a fun hobby to have, get out and promote. But Heald College is a career college. It's an associate degree career college. And the reason why we're out here today is it's a great benefit for employers. You know, these are tough times. They still need employees, but they need skilled, trained employees. They don't want to spend a lot of money advertising for them. So they can give us a call. We have graduates every quarter. We also give our students an internship. So they can get a free employee for a quarter, see how they like them, and then if they like them, they can hire them afterwards. So it's a really good time for employers to be thinking about college students for employees.
Is there a website they go to?
Yes, it's heald.edu, or they can just give us a call, 438-4222, and ask for career services, and we will help meet their employer needs.
Hi, I'm Megan Riley for BusinessStreetOnline.com, and I am here with Nicole Hibbs, and she is the owner of Dinner My Way. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me here.
How long have you been doing this business?
We've been in business for a year and a half now. It's been going really well.
How does a trade show like this help you get the word out about your business?
The word of mouth advertising, there is nothing like it. Just sitting here and talking to people on a one-on-one basis is the best form of advertising that a business can do, letting people talk to you personally.
Hi, I'm Megan Riley for BusinessStreetOnline.com, and as you can see, I'm here at the Clovis Trade Show, and there are a lot of different businesses networking and seeing old friends, and I'm here with Sal Ramirez. He's the owner of Sal Ramirez Bell Bonds. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure being here today.
I wanted to ask you a little bit about your business. Uh-huh. How is Sal Ramirez Bell Bonds different than some of the other bell bonds that people might have misconceptions about?
Sure. Absolutely. Well, our Bell Bonds company is a family-owned, you know, company, and unlike all these other companies that are big corporate, you know, a lot of people have the opportunity to meet the owner himself and deal with me directly, you know, and it's, you know, very good, you know, friendly. You know, we help out people, you know, to go through the entire process. You know, sometimes I even go to court with my clients, you know, because a lot of the clients, they don't know the system, the judicial system. So I help them out and I walk it through them and I help make sure that they, you know, don't have any complications at all.